even buildings up there.
Times, yeah, will they have places here in South Africa? Another option?
Lots of them.
Yeah.
Lots of them.
That's how fruit was going to come to South Africa.